Promoting price stability is a shared goal among central banks. There is price stability when the general price level of goods and services in the country moves at a low and predictable rate, thus preserving the value of your money. Conversely, when prices rise substantially and unpredictably, your money buys fewer goods and services. Here in the Philippines, the Bangko Sentral ng Pilipinas, or BSP, the country's central monetary authority, is tasked to promote price stability conducive to a balanced and sustainable growth of the economy. There are two important concepts to remember when talking about price stability: price level and inflation. In an economy, the individual prices of goods and services generally rise over time depending on how abundant or scarce a good or service is, or how much demand there is for a good or service relative to the supply of the good or service. But the inflation rate can either accelerate or slow down. How is this possible? In the Philippines, the movement in Consumer Price Index, or CPI, is the basis for computing the inflation rate. The CPI basket is made up of a fixed set of items based on a survey periodically done by the Philippine Statistics Authority, or PSA, as to what a typical Filipino family buys, such as food products, electricity, gas, and clothing. The prices of these items are gathered regularly by the PSA and consolidated into one price for the economy, the CPI. The rate of change of the CPI from one period to another is called inflation. For example, suppose the CPI is 100 at year 1, 104 at year 2, and 108 at year 3. It is clear from the example that price levels, as represented by the CPI, continued to increase, but the rate of change or inflation slowed down at year 3 from year 2. Overall demand increases when there is too much money in the economy, or when the cost of borrowing money is low. When overall demand is significantly greater than overall supply of goods and services, prices increase and inflationary pressures build up. This is called demand pull inflation. When supply goes down or when cost of production goes up, prices can also increase significantly. These could be due to a number of reasons, including natural disasters, high oil prices, and taxes. This is called cost push inflation. The BSP has scope to address demand pull inflation through monetary policy, but it cannot address cost push inflation, which needs non-monetary measures such as resolving supply bottlenecks and bringing down cost of doing business. Price stability does not mean that prices are not changing. It means that inflation, or the rate of change in prices of goods and services, is low and predictable, making it easier for households and firms alike to plan ahead and make sound financial decisions.